Hey guys, this is DT Gaming. So we're gonna play a game here. Bassmasters Fishing 2022, which is made by Dovetail Games. So we're going to get into the tutorial first. It'll be under Angler's Club. Hey there, no clips. How you doing? Is it too loud? Really? One second. Wow, there. Oh, duh. Thank you. Do you hear anything now? Silent, Billy? What's going on here? You know what? I'll just do it this way. But it's default. How about now? It's still silent. Okay. All right. That's good. I got a new headset.
You see that thing dangling at the end of your line?
Headphone.
That's called a lure, and it's a key bit of equipment to use to attract a fish. A lure can attract a fish at all times, but is far more effective when moving through the water during your retrieve. There are a few different retrieval techniques, but for now, Let's start with the basics and perform a consistent retrieve. Do this by reeling in at a consistent rate. Retrieval movements mimic how prey and bait move through the water. Combine that with colors and materials of different lures, and you'll impact your chances of getting bites. You can also control how deep some lures move through the water by increasing or decreasing your reel speed.
Yeah, I can definitely hear it now. No, it's not a new game. I just couldn't play it on my old card. The game was not compatible with playing on a 1660 card. The game's actually been out for a whole year now. Almost a full year.
Don't get disheartened. You're not going to get a bite on every retrieve. So cast out and retrieve again. Remember, the longer your lure is in the water, the better chance you have of actually getting a bite.
I think I might move that where would it be better at? But we're on this side. Is there no leg or anything? Can't play the tutorial if I don't catch a fish. So what's the deal? Okay, good. Hold to reel your line in.
There we go. When a fish bites, you want to set the hook in the fish's mouth in order to give you the best chances of not losing that fish during the fight. Do this by performing a strike. A strike is performed by quickly pulling the rod up and away from the fish's location. But the timing of the strike is very important. Perform too early or too late, and you're at risk of losing the fish. But mastering this timing is something you will improve over time with practice.
Ah, you son of a gun. I think I missed the fish because the fact is, it interrupted when I had the fish on and started talking.
Great. Now it's time to fight the fish. Once the hook has been set in the fish's mouth, it's going to do everything it can to get away from you. Your job is to make sure you bring it home. Initially, fish will dart, run, or thrash while trying to escape, which is going to put more tension on your line and hook until the fish either breaks free or runs out of energy. But we can combat that by relieving the tension during the fight. The tension system can be controlled through rod movements, reeling, reel speed, and the drag system, of course, to increase or decrease the line tension as needed. Remember, you're also at risk of losing a fish if the line tension drops too low, which commonly happens once a fish becomes fatigued. So be observant of how the fish is behaving throughout the fight, as being able to recognize when and how you need to increase or decrease the pressure during the fish fight will have you catching more fish consistently. So as you reel the fish closer to the boat, it's time to land the fish. If the fish's energy has been fully depleted once it's within grabbing distance, you can automatically land the fish. Otherwise, you can attempt to grab the fish and land the fish early. Grabbing a fish is all about the timing. When initiating the grab action, a landing icon will appear to indicate the timing you need to match to successfully grab and land the fish. Successfully grabbing a fish is a great way to land a fish faster, which can save you valuable time in a tournament, but it's also very risky, as failing to grab a fish will spook that fish and cause the fight to continue, putting you at risk of losing the fish. Nice catch! You'll be awarded points and experience for any fish you catch. But this little bank runner isn't even the species we came here to target. So let's release it and get back to fishing. Let's try a different equipment setup and see if we have better luck targeting bass. For now, I have already set up another rod for you. Select the second rod and let's try again.
Open the rod selection to rod two.
Darn it. Okay, don't panic. Getting snagged is just part of the fun of fishing, especially when you're targeting those lunkers hiding in the cover. As you can see and feel through your rod movements, your lure has got stuck. And we want to make sure it's free so we can get back to fishing as quickly as possible. By using the combination of rod movement, reeling, reel speed, and adjusting drag, you can dislodge the lure from the snag. But don't go doing it all at the same time, and don't do it too hard. If you snap your line due to too much tension, you will lose your lure and everything. If you want to save time, you can simply cut the line and re-rig or swap to another rod. There you go. Once your lure is free of the snag, get back to fishing and working on your retrieve. Getting snagged can be a real pain, and even if you've successfully freed the lure, guess what? You can get snagged again.
The game makes you feel like you're stupid when you're fishing. I just dragging a lure across the bottom.
But this is why we risk fishing around snag-filled areas. Sure, there's a risk of losing equipment, but the payoff is getting bites of giant fish like this. Okay, you got this. Just like last time, let's bring this one home. It's going to take some more effort, though, as this fish is bigger, stronger, and even more aggressive. Keep your cool. You're getting close now. Remember, you can choose to grab the fish or wait for their stamina to run out to land it.
God dang, girl.
Come on.
Boom, shakalaka. Now that there is a lunker for sure. Great job. You will get awarded more points and experience based on the size of the fish you land.
The voice sounds like a girl.
Well, that's all the time we have for fishing today. Let's jump back into the driving seat of this boat and head back to the boat dock. You don't have to worry about how fast you're traveling back now. But it's worth being aware that when you're competing under official tournament rules, you have to return to your initial starting point within a certain time to be officially weighed in and have your score counted. Failing to arrive back to this point at the assigned time will cause your final score to be deducted based on how late you arrive. Or even worse, if you arrive too late, you'll be disqualified and score nothing. So always keep in mind what time it is and the distance you need to travel when competing. Drive into the assigned area to finish up here.
I noticed there's like a little bit of jittering going on.
And there we have it, a successful fishing trip. I had my doubts at points today, but you pulled through, and I think you got a future. I know there was a lot of information to cover today, some of which is going to take time to perfect and master. Still, you should be proud of yourself, as what you displayed today are the skills and techniques used by successful pro anglers. Well done. I'm proud of you, and I can't wait to see you on the water next time.
Okay, so I want to text something here because something don't look right about my character. Where am I at? So we're going to go do the career mode here. That's the idea. We're going to do the college series.
Welcome to the Bassmaster College Series event. Our anglers are ready for takeoff, so let's join them on the water.
The game glitching? Let's try around the docks. I don't want to use an underwater camera. I'll have to shut that off. I'm not even seeing fish here. How you do the twitching thing. Definitely looks like a spot for fish. Maybe. Oh, I got an East Siberian the sturgeon, right? Not bad. What is going on with this game? There's audio cutting out here, I don't know why. What is this doing? I'm gonna put it on lower setting. Oh, you damn it. Is this the headstone doing this? Definitely the headphones are doing it. I might have to use the underwater camera. I got 11 minutes left already. I haven't got a single fish yet. That's not nice. I mean, no fish here. I don't even see one on the radar at all. Or a fish finder. One right here by the boat. Look for him. Don't deserve being a game where I'd be freaking swearing at people and being racist. Biting it somewhere. Not the fish I'm looking for. I get a female character. Bass anywhere. There's a bass right there. There's two of them over here. Actually, that one's not a bass. But the one back there was. There's some weird glitching at the graphics. I don't know what's going on with that. I don't like that. There's a bass. Hey there, Jovan, how you doing? Did you change your name? Or is that the... I like their graphics, though.
What do you got?
That's actually... good graphics for the bass. That's good detail. I got 2 minutes left, and I might be able to make it if I get another fish like that. This is good. I can actually record this. I can actually report it to the devs if they'll look at this. I don't know if they'll do it. Come on, find her a bass. I need another bass. I don't want to be rank 40. Well, I tried, might have to redo this, one over. Seconds. Yeah, I'm not catching a fish that fast. That's impossible. Do I gotta go back to the boat dock? Like right now?
Let's get your bag on the scales and find out where that places you on the leaderboard. Tough, tough day today. Unfortunately, just like the pop caps say, you're gonna have to try again.
We're gonna redo this one because, we didn't win, and I need to figure out where to fish at. On this game? This game don't have crossplay, does it?
Welcome to the Bassmaster College Series event. Our anglers are ready for takeoff, so let's join them on the water.
There is fish here because I see it on the fish finder. I think it's just too deep here. I can't even reach the bottom. I never used to, if you're talking about Western Fishing 4, they added a feature a while back about fish to jump. Besides the brown trout, the I think it's a grayling that jumps as well. The northern pike, the chub. Well, that's not the fish I'm looking for. It's gonna be another damn session. I think there's fish here, but I'm not playing. It's like there's no life to the fish. Okay, this lure can't be working. Big fish down there. Damn bass right there. Nope, that one, the drum. I don't want that fish. What was this thing? That's not what I'm looking for. Excuse me. Thank you. Nope, not a bass. Freshwater drum. Seems like the lure is catching the fish, but not catching the fish I'm looking for. I think I might do some practice sessions on this dang lake. Ridiculous, another 20 minutes wasted. Not catching anything. I mean, you can see fish all over on that fish finder. As soon as you stop, the fish are gone. I gave the game a try and said time goes by too quick. Probably ain't gonna work. Ain't no fish here. I mean, this game don't make sense. I've seen a whole mess of fish that are approaching this spot, and then they're gone. Was that a turtle? I wonder, plastics. Where's a plastics at?
Time for the scales to do the talking. Let's get your limit on there today. And see, we're unfortunately just like the pop caps say. You're going to have to try again.
5:12 a.m. Yeah, he said try again. I'm just going to play practice mode. I got to figure where fish are at, how the play is. Okay, so we see fish in the fish finder, right? Question is, why can't we see them on the map? I mean, in the water. Yeah, it's 9:13 p.m. here. There's no movement to these lures. The lure's just like dead. There's no movement. I mean, do you gotta like do it yourself or something? Fish kills all kinds of fish here. The bass right there. I have blood bait. No movement to the lure at all. What the hell? It's that real that fake things in the game is just make me not want to play it. A bass.
Oh. Oh. Yeah.
Not sure if you're a carpenter, but you're going to need a measuring tape for that one.
That ain't right. He took the basket going for it and just stopped dead. On the wall, we can see them. Look at it. 1, 2, 3 bass right there. And not one fish to go for it because one too slow with it. Try a speed of 3. Okay, speed of 4.
Would you look at that cute little baby bass?
The narrator kind of sucks. They went downhill with this game. I mean, the fishing sim world isn't like this. Matter of fact, I think I'm going to do a comparison of the game. Doing our cast. I think I try the tournament one more time. Same consistent speed 4 seem to be on the right speed for this lure.
Oh, would you look at that cute little baby bass?
All right, we are going to quit this. We're going to give this one more try.
Welcome to the Bassmaster College Series event. Our anglers are ready for takeoff, so let's join them on the water.
Okay, exact same spot where I was at.
Not sure if you're a carpenter, but you're going to need a measuring tape for that one. Oh, somebody gonna need to measure that bass.
Oh, why did you? You are a bass. I see a big bass way back there.
Somebody caught a toad.
I set the hook too. Still got off. It's like a freaking line break when it does that. Stop doing that. What's the play of the picture? I mean, you can't move the camera and stuff around. That should have been done. The bass? Wait, that's that white bass. Yeah. I'm going to count. I don't think I need an underwater camera now because I know where to cast and how to fish.
Come on.
Oh boy, you're gonna need to measure that one.
Got a little bass here. Nice. Where did you call it? I'm trying to compose myself with this game. I mean,
oh boy, you're gonna need to measure that one.
It's not enjoyable for some reason. Your white bass. Pun tongue. I caught a good sized taimen on Balea using the squirrel. Broke my line. Give me the bass, so I got 15-pound test on. One pound at a time. I feel like there's a frame rate issue. See how the fish just appears into the hand? Like, just spawns in your hand? Thank you. just small bass here. I guess you're not allowed to set the hook when the fish just grabbed it. Might move forward a little bit. I know I seen a big bass back there in that one little pocket. Game don't make any damn sense. As I said, the game does not make any sense. It just moved, the fish are gone. Now they're all over the place. There's bass here. Look at that. It's a damn big bass right there. Just pointing down. Why am I doing 5? Must be on 4. Bite.
Not sure if you've been fishing in cold water, but that fish has some shrinkage. We're gonna need a measuring stick somewhere here.
That's not dirty. Like, there's a big bass right there. Other one. That's already done.
The competition was tough out there today. Let's have a look and see how you did.
Round one.
Let's hear it for your Bassmaster College Series champion.
Okay. I was going to say that I'm going to do a comparison of this game and Dovetail, or, you know, Fishing Sim World. I think Fishing Sim World still blows this well out of water. Anyway, I think I'm done with this game for now. If you guys like the video, make sure you hit the like button if you guys want. You guys should subscribe as well. I appreciate the support. Thank you all for watching. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys.